It's just so hard.
We're going a little slower today. I feel like I'm crawling, y'all. You broke a belt? Don't even have two belts on the ground. One sad sight. I got to go ahead to take it up a notch.
$400 for a belt?
You got it for you.
So I can buy that tractor you want. Buy another tractor. Yeah.
Eat up, girls. I mean, boys. Boys. This is the boys. Water is leaking somewhere. Still missing your babies, huh? Even after 3 days? Why are you coming up here, Panda? I just fed y'all. Go back and eat your breakfast. You're not going out. And you're not going in there with those babies. No. Curious things. Whoops! I forgot to shut that gate. That's why those heifers came out. Got it. As Lawrence says, they have the border collie syndrome and they just can't help but try to herd some. And it's super annoying sometimes. Okay, let's see. We're spinning. I don't know. There's literally nothing I can do with a 2,000 pound bale of hay. Well, that didn't work. Go get the other tractor. Just kidding again, he's gonna get the backhoe, which is over here, so we don't have to go home to get the other tractor. These dogs though, these dogs. Oh, thought I had something on my neck there. Oh, said he should have put that over here to start with on this side. So they have access to both of these and they have access to underneath there for shade and they have water. Anyway, there's more room over here, so we shouldn't have put it where the trough was, but anywho, here we go. Oh, golly. Between watching calves, watching dogs, watching the hay, and make sure they don't get out. Roll on, buddy, roll on. Guys. It's pretty good. Not quite far hard to be good, but it's so hard. It's just so hard.
That'll do.
I just had to get a little nip. Oh boy. Thank you.
Bambi. Bye. Good boy. Sweet boy. That's been cut. Looks thin, doesn't it? We'll probably bail that Wednesday in 2 days from now. Take that little pin off. I just got all my instructions. I'm treating this like four different fields, but I shouldn't have to take my rake in and out any, so still gonna be here a while. Then again, something like this happens. But it's going to take a while for him to go back. Get unhooked. Grease the other one. Get it hooked up. I'm looking at a lot of downtime right here in the middle of a really hot field. And the air, it's working. But it's not rolling because I'm not rolling. This is not ideal. This is not ideal today. I'm trying to find a silver lining. Because this baler doesn't pick up as wide as the other one. So I found that out. So. Okay, Rita, let's do this. Let's do this. And hope we get done. And I'm going to have to keep a watch on the brake because the hydraulics tend to leak. Bouncing a little bit. That middle part there, it'll go out and I need it to stay in. Oh. problems with that baler. So, and we were very grateful for that. So, it was time for something to mess up. It was just time.
My sweet boy just came down. I thought I was recording, but I wasn't. His daddy, Lawrence, forgot to put the oil in the baler. Oh, so Wesley brought it to him. He's a good kid, I tell you, he's a good kid. I was just thinking about how good a kid he is. Both our kids are good. Wesley has a heart of gold. He's a worker, he's a doer. You don't have to ask him more than once to do anything. He's just a good kid. I love my boy. This is Lawrence trying to pay. Trying to pay Bobby for helping him and Bobby not taking it. Look. He ain't having it. Oh, I love it. I love farmers. Farmers are great. Okay, here we go. We're leaving Rita and my tractor down here. She's going to be needed again shortly. She's going to come back and ted it tomorrow. Got a good little chauffeur. We were gonna bale that today over there, but it rained. Hopefully tomorrow. We pounded 98 bales. So, that's gonna be several loads. So, that's a mess.
How did it get wet? Around the hay is it turning. When one belt broke, it's still turning. I mean, when I saw it break, I reached and jerked it out, but it broke the other three. I mean, just lickety split.
Lickety split, and that's what you got left. It's a big fat mess. Oh, gosh.
Pull that one out of the...
What makes them do that?
What makes them do what?
What makes them break?
One belt had a tire in it when we bought it. It's been running, ain't got no bigger. And I reckon it tore it out, I don't know. It evidently not, because there's a tear. No.
There's a tear.
Yeah, but that tore doing this. I don't know if something may happened to the bale made it tear. I don't know. Anyway, I have to kick it up.
Oh, yeah. Mm. Yeah, it's on there too.
Them right there broke. They didn't break at the lacing.
Oh, right. I see. Man, it's pretty out here tonight. Oh my gosh, he just said these things cost $400 a piece. Mm-hmm. $400 for a belt?
You got it, Fred.
He said some of them hopefully can be salvaged, spliced, put back together. He hopes he can do all of them. Oh my word, I had no idea.
He told us when it come off.
Oh my goodness. Wowza trowza. Jeez. Oh. Yikes. Yeah, so this is what we were going to bale today, and then a thunderstorm came. We will bale this tomorrow, and then we'll start hauling.
Okay.
Can't haul yet because we don't want to have to undo all the equipment, change all the tractors. So the deer are working hard on these.
Those plants you look at, they don't
get
off of them.
We're hoping we get some real rain soon. There is some in the forecast, right?
For the next 9 days.
For the next
50, 60 chance.
For the next 9 days, there's a really good chance. So.
But it'll change.
Yes, it does tend to change. It'll change, the forecast will change if it doesn't rain. He's got a point. Also, while we're riding along here, check out this new tee.
more beef. Eat all the beef. Buy all the teeth. So I can buy that tractor you want. Buy another tractor.